So you're sick and tired of ads in Skype and want to disable ads in Skype. Well, the easiest way to get rid of Skype ads is pay for Skype. Any amount will do, send 1 cent to your account if you can, and that will do. People who ever paid for Skype use it ads-free forever. If paying Microsoft is not your style, you can try patching Skype to remove ads. Be advised that even though I succeeded in doing so, you have to follow my steps in the exactly same order, otherwise this won't work. First, go to Skype settings, find privacy, and uncheck the last three checkboxes to disable your online status on the web, disable cookies, and disable targeted ads. Then, completely quit Skype by right-clicking the icon at the taskbar and selecting quit. Make sure you completely unloaded the program. Find Skype configuration file. It is located in your Windows profile folder. If you don't know where that is, stop now. You won't be able to follow the rest of the steps if you lack such basic computer skills. Skype's configuration file is named config.xml. Open it in text editor and find this line, advert placeholder, which equals 1. Add a minus sign before 1 so it gets minus 1. Advert placeholder, minus 1. Save the file. Now, from either Internet Explorer or Windows Search, launch Internet Settings. Find Security section, click on Blocked Sites icon, and add the following URL, apps.skype.com, as blocked. Save, and now you can launch Skype. The ads should begin, as well as the empty ad placeholder in the top of the dialog window, so more chat fits into the same sized window. This, however, is not stable and sometimes the placeholder is back. No ads, though. To make sure your computer never ever receives any info from current Microsoft ad servers, use elevated administrative access to edit your host file. Point the DNS names of MS servers to localhost, making them never resolvable on your PC, so the ads just won't go through. Here's what you have to add to the host file, then save it and reboot.